Hello, fellow weirdos. Let's dive right into it. Lifeless Moon, Engineer, we are on a quest to find. Of course, I am poking around in every floor just in case we find some surprises or some other doodads. Check everything. Poke all. Wait. Did we just reach the top floor here? I think we did. So I went too far, didn't I? Okay, green arrow was here. What's in my inventory? Oh, key. So we're in the right place, but we need something else, do we? Unless the arrow is a lie. Well, let's check upstairs for a little bit more. Oh, we have a jetpack, duh. So easy to forget that you have a jetpack when you're indoors. Okay then. But can I check the floor higher as well, since we're here already? And look everywhere, maybe we find the secret. Getting a barrier here soon. Yeah, that's about as high as we can go. Choose the way. Okay, these are the engineer's notes. Perversion. Oh, nice lighting.
He knows my weakness. He abuses my disability for mere spite. But what he calls weakness, he will soon discover is my strength. My body may be imperfect, but my mind more than makes up for it. For now, I play the part of a chastened victim, so so he won't expect my counterattack when it comes.
A question. So, when we catch up to the engineer, will we be subjected to this counterattack? Perhaps? Okay, somewhere here, an elevator opened up. I don't think it's here. I think we probably need to go through the tunnel, maybe? Perversion. Ew. So this building again, or the other one? Here. Oh no, I have trapped myself. Oh fuck. Okay, so is this a new access? No, okay. So we were standing here, and then the elevator dinged. Maybe it's this door. No. Ow, it's over there. And now I have trapped myself. Fuck. Oh no. I need to get out of here. Yeah, that's why these scaffolds are dangerous. You can't really get through here. Oh shit. When's the last autosave? 16. Fuck. Okay. Whew. So now what? Where to? Oh, there. Okay. First, let's check the bin. Maybe there's something good. Deliveries. Huh. Whoa.
In his cruelty, he tried to put my city out of reach. He thinks he's the only one who can control the phenomenon. But I discovered a few things of my own. He may have made the buildings fly, but I discovered how to fly myself! Meet me at the construction site, and I'll show you my work. I'll show you how we can stop him.
Hmm. Construction sites, huh? Holy shit. Okay. So the engineer went that way, I guess. I mean, there's plenty of room to fly. That's not the problem. I take it. The problem is... is to find where to go. Okay. Not the right way. Ah, okay, I think I can see some guidance here. Wait, is this my notebook? Or somebody else's? Why was it closed? Take it, this is our next point. Right. Okay. Some solid ground. Oh, this level is proper disorienting. Yeah, I think it's this roof. Whoa. Oh, the swallows. For the swallows. Wow, fuck me. Difficult to get any reference points here. We can help him. We have the technology. I think it's the bus stop. Shit. And if I fuck it up, then I have to do it all over again. Oh, not a fan! Yeah, I think it's the bus stop because the yellow shows the way. Oh, there was also a note. Goody. Shape-shifting perversion. Oh, nice. Okay, next I'm guessing next is the globe, maybe? I hope it's the globe. Oh no! Oh no 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 no! Fuck! Ugh. Oh, thank goodness I don't have to do it all over again. Oh, whoa. Okay, this is nice. Yeah, the next big color blob is the globe, so I think I was on the right track. Just oh yeah, okay, goody, 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 goody. Yep, I want to go on top of this. And screenshot. Okay, what's next? This platform here. Also, I have to check, did we get any notes here? Don't think so. Oh shit. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, let's go to the roof. Where am I? Jump from the roof. Okay, I'm guessing it is more difficult. So let's try again. Now that I know it, I don't have to start from the scratch. I am more daring in my jumps. Damn it. Yeah, let's go on top of the globe. I think from there I could get the best angle. I mean, it's not really about the jump angle, like, obviously it's doable, it's just that I lose the perspective myself. More like I lose the reference point.
perfectly doable. Now that I caught the right angle. Okay, I think I can see where the next one takes me. And I think this is the construction site, isn't it? Wait, I don't think I even have to go all the way out there, do I? Because I think I see the engineer. Yeah, he's over there. Let's try to get to the top floor, shall we?
Greatest achievement. I believe with this device we can cure the diseased one.
Ah, so we have seen this before. I mean, like things like this. The tree. Okay, so these go in pairs, so they obviously have to go here. This one goes aside, this one goes here.
The secret is to split the ring. Extraordinary changes take place. I don't have the time to explain right now. We need the others. Get to the radio tower. Hurry to the tower.
Radio tower. I don't think I can help him. Which way is the radio? Oh, that way. Whoosh! Well then. Oh, so when I take a big fall or big hit, then the notebook closes. Ah, so we are still near the town, of course. Well, oh, and I don't have my light either. Okay. Well. Boo hoo. I'm still gonna check the area for doodads. Even though those lights over there indicate that I should go that way. Oh yeah, I don't have jetpack, do I? Hmm.
what do we have here? Is this the desk where we did the experiment? Probably not, but... Breakthrough! To get up there, but I'm gonna try still. Okay, where's the ring? Also, that illumination over there, does this mean I have to go up there somehow? Or is it just to orient me? Just to orient. Okay, there's the ring, but where's the power? Does this take us somewhere? It's a fossil! Yeah! Oh, yeah! Nice! Sky is falling. Even really a tight space, but it kind of gave me claustrophobia. Yeah, I think otherwise this area is barren. Whoosh! Chapter and a new save point and a new area. And I get to take a break before we embark on a new little adventure. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you soon. Bye!